Hello everyone, this is Bro S of the Halidoc Bro signing in, continuing my playthrough of Titanfall 2's single player campaign. So let's see. I was like, no sound whatsoever, so I was like, what's going on? And, oh, I should probably get back in there. That's what I did. I left off and I needed to swing this all the way around, don't I? Big air cranes, yeah. Oh, I guess I have to stop it myself. Usually it would stop on its own, but... there we go. What is... oh, danger of death, keep out. Okay. I'm gonna go, nope.
Enemy pilot, fall back! Deploy the stalkers!
Oh, that's a lot of robots. Can you guys get across? Are you gonna... oh, there we go. That's what I want. Oh, no, I didn't want... there we go. Can I not... is there, like, I'm hoping that there was, like, a switch or something in the back. Whoa! Nope, but it's just a weak point. Yeah, see that red thing in the back. But I guess it's not. And I can't hack them. At least I know that now, so he's gone. Alright, let's get going. Go to regular weapons.
Suspect gone.
All right, let's keep going.
Hang on, follow my target. Sighted. Get ready.
Come on, reload. There we go. What weapon did he have? Oh, he's got the Eva.
Pilot, out of sight. Target spotted over there. Grenade, break up.
Okay, let's see what else we got here. Oh, they already activated that, or did they? Nope, can't do it. And I already got that one. Man, they beat me to it. Oh well.
Uplink targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
I don't know, it's over there.
Zulu 1-6, Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter, the pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9. Focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
Alright, well. Oh, there we go. There's a couple more that I can do. And I can't do anything at all to him. That's delightful. They're just carrying stuff back and forth. How helpful, robots. Is there any others? No, nothing in there. Oh, come on now. Mr. Smiley Face. Nothing hiding here. Alright, that's the one I activated. So do I go up there? Somehow get across? Huh. I'm very curious as to how I do this, but I'm sure it'll make itself known here. Oh, I was already up here. try over here, just really. Up here, see if there's anything up here worth grabbing. Nope. Actually, watch there be like a pilot helmet or something that I completely ran past. Considering there's 9 on this level, I only found 2 so far. Alright, then I guess the only way is to go up this way. Okay, can I not? Oh, it's a big glass floor. I was like, why can't I get up there? Can I get up here? So, no. I guess I'm not getting up that way. Do I run around, like, the backside of the building? I don't think so. It's so eerie how, like, quiet and silent this is. There's not even regular music or anything. Good. How many stalkers do I have now? I have like... Yeah, there we go. I was waiting. I think I have to have like 5 at once. 6 or more. Alright. Cool. Let's keep going. Oh, okay. Well.
Good. You were at the controls. Move the dish to the far right to bring it within your reach.
Is it gonna bash into something eventually? Like, when does it stop?
Alpha 2-1, is he dead yet? Give me a sit-rep. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? Typischer IMC Schwachkopf. Sending backup.
Oh, hello. Oh, come on, really? Reload, reload, reload. Done reloading? And leave my robot dude alone. What's wrong with you? Ah, that was an irritating. Oh, goodness. Don't I have a bolt? Okay. Pick up most of them. Well, whatever, then I'm just gonna keep going. I can hear the other dudes, but oh well.
Pilot, the module is in the projector of that dish.
No, no, what are you? Like, he was still like wall running, but I didn't want him to be wall running.
Uplink targeting module disconnected.
Protocol 2 mission update. Uplink module acquired. Standing by for your return, Cooper.
Alright, just wait for it to go back in. And yes, I know. I see it. And what, just... Oh, he can double jump. Okay. Oh, okay. It didn't look like I could make it.
Alright.
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance.
I'm gonna have to do this on the fly. It's gonna be fun. Anti-Titan squads on their way. Where is the next green thingy so I don't kill myself? Oh, never mind. I get it now. Because I can make it. Oh, I'm gonna barely miss it. Yep, I was not paying attention. I just needed to jump straight. Okay, never mind, they're all deployed. Need to double jump, but oh well. Oh, a checkpoint's there, but it didn't checkpoint there before. Alright, I guess. mind if I land here. I'm not terribly worried now. Oh, you know, let me get all the way up there and try and take their ropes. Maybe I can. Yes, I can. Catch a ride. Oh, that's my dude. Sorry. I thought that was one of the... Yeah, I thought it was one of those dudes. With this, let me in. There we go, much better.
Pilot control initiated.
Titan battery. Oh, what the? Okay. Okay, beacon is secured. Am I missing something?
All threats eliminated. Area secure. Are you okay, pilot?
Hell yeah. I'm on a hot streak.
Your vitals do not indicate a temperature problem. Do you wish for me to investigate this hot streak sensation further?
It's just an expression, BT. It means I've been killing a lot of enemies quickly.
Understood. I have added hot streak to my vocabulary. I have had numerous hot streaks within the past 38 standard hours.
You want me to, okay, so... Yeah, I was gonna say, what do you want me to do? Is it gonna open? No. Okay.
Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
Let's do this. Launch. Ready for launch. Oh, cool. You did get me in a nice accurate throw in this area, although I did kind of hit the thing. Man, who builds this sort of stuff? A throw with additional climbing is required. Ooh, helmet. Cool. And jump and boom. Okay. You should just fall down. Really doesn't affect them. That's delightful.
Bliss, this is Sloane.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah? Okay. Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
Stop trying to be a hero, because I'll live longer. Well, well, well. That's some fine advice. Maybe I'll take it, maybe I won't. But I think at the very least I will finish this game. Alright. Here I was all worried about the helmets, and half of them are at the end of the level. Oh man, this is like climbing that thing at the end in Metro. Far down. And there's people launching things at me and trying to shoot me. Should I climb over this? Like, what do I do? Oh. Because I wasn't even supposed to do that. I was supposed to go up. Oh, hello. You startled me there. How many of these robots are there? Go away. And they weren't joking when they said additional climbing, goodness. Thankfully, I am a well-trained and athletic pilot. I guess I'm gonna get attacked by critters. Yep. Could have waited till I was like halfway through it before you showed your hand. Alright, so let's see what else. Maybe this will be fun. Oh, come on.
Hypothesis. The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
Junk. Pull out the old module, because apparently that's burned out, and I've been carrying this big heavy thing on my back for the last couple minutes. Oh, hello.
Got you.
He just... Robot dude did a thumb up too, that was awesome.
Get back here and we'll send this message to the fleet. Outstanding work.
Oh no, it's never that easy. Watch, somebody drops in.
I'm already on my way. Richter out. This is Richter. Intercept and destroy that pilot, then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Lock it down. We will assist from here.
Alright, hold on. I need... Okay, Ion and Ronin, but we'll stick with Ion for right now. What's my special ability anyway? Oh, okay. That works too. Alright, how much ammo do you have? You need to... There we go. Is there another one? Where? See this one. Kind of missed there, but oh well.
Caution. Anomaly detected. Possible hostile type.
IMC ground squad. I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose which one you wish to be on Jetsmarket Bertie. Not let him leave here alive.
Come on.
Laser core ready.
You all deserve to die.
Goodness. That was pretty brutal. Let's switch to Ronin next.
Care to have a real fight? Let's see what you got up close and personal. What are those vet life, me kleiner Junge?
All right, Arnold, we got you. Let's do this. Gotta take out Arnold. Ooh, very nice. Oh wow. Oh, I got a sword.
Time to die.
Oh, I didn't get a chance to kill him with my sword core. Oh well. Nearly got destroyed myself in the process. Oh well. Almost. I literally see you at the party from Total Recall. See you at the party, Richter. It's kind of funny. I like that.
Pilot, recommend you disembark.
Chaos, functional.
Renier, fire it up.
Yes, sir. Transmission sequence activated. Working.
All right.
Power 25% climbing.
Go for transmission.
broadcasting data stream. Awaiting response.
Here's hoping someone's still up there.
Got it.
This is Commander Sarah Briggs of Marauder Corps. Militia SRS. Authenticate.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
Good stuff. Quite the mission.
BT-7274, your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go.
Let's do this. Trial by fire. Okay, that's a lot of thumbs up now. At first it was funny and interesting, now it's lame.
It has the power to destroy entire worlds, but without its power source, the Ark, it is inoperable. Your mission is to capture the Ark before it can leave the airbase. Marauder Corps, weapons hot! Stand by for Titanfall!
Oh goodness, here we go. Alright, let's... So I died the first time, and he was destroyed. Do I have any other weapons? Okay, we'll just keep waiting for this to recharge. I want to destroy the big ones up ahead of the... What am I stuck on? Come on.
Sparrowing off target, suppressing fire.
I like electric smoke, man. I don't like the forced loadouts in the multiplayer now. Oh, hello. Here, you want some of the... Can I... Ooh. Okay, I wanted him. I wanted Ronan. Come on. Oh, what the... Who's tethering me? Let go!
Keep moving, that ship can take off at any moment. L4, I need you up ahead now!
Oh, come on, no, I can't get destroyed. Come on, grab the health. There we go, much better.
Warning, warning.
Okay, there's another one. Grab that real quickly. Some new sets of weapons, though. That's it. That's his melee move is. I don't even grab him. I just sit there and swing the sword. Oh, is that the... Never mind, that's Briggs. There you go. Or did he die? I won't activate the sword core just yet. I gotta reload. It's the only reason why. Come on. Alright. I was not paying attention to my health almost that entire time there. So, that was probably good that I actually made it through with barely like I did. So, blow this up. Whoa. Ready.
L4, store 2, lock this area down. BT, Pilot Cooper, you're with me. Let's go. Watch out, IMC Titans up ahead. Go, go, go!
I'm going to change my loadout, though, so unless I get North Star, let's go with... I can't remember which one I like. That's the Walla... I actually like this one.
You're not getting by me.
Ah, come on, move.
Move quick for an outlaw. Now let's see if you die quick.
Move.
Nice shot, Pilot Cooper. We need to keep moving.
Oh, that wasn't an enemy. Come on now. Okay, I guess I don't need the health or the power core. Well, let's just keep going.
We've got to get to that ship before it takes off. Take those Titans out, pilot. Move it, pilot. Move it!
Vanguard class Titan spotted. All forces press the attack.
Come on. Somebody, is there somebody on the... Oh, there is somebody on the side of me.
Ready. First warp activated.
Not bad, but you're still gonna fall.
Good takedown, pilot. Let's keep moving.
Oh, goodness. All sorts of crazy battles here.
You must have some kind of advanced targeting system.
Can I pick up his weapon yet? Like, I keep fighting the certain ones. I guess not. Alright, yeah, I was gonna say, considering we can't really do much of anything else.
Come on, pilot, follow me!
I will in a moment. Actually, I think I'm gonna stop the video here and we'll continue on in the next one. We'll see what's going on with our big mechs and everything. But as of right now, this is Bro S of the Halodoc Bros. Peace out.